I'm Karishma Chawla. I'm a nutritionist and a lifestyle educator. Today at Health Shots, I'm going to be talking about eating to boost hormone health. So number one would be your protein foods that include your paneer, eggs, dals and pulses, lean meat like your chicken and fish, and you can also indulge into protein powders like your whey protein isolates as well as your vegan choices. So your proteins are actually building blocks, or rather the raw materials for the high quality hormone production in the body. And number two would be your moderate amount of good fats that again include your olive oil, coconut oil, ghee, nuts and seeds, avocados. All of these again are very essential because like protein, they help in high quality hormone production. Thirdly, you have specifically omega-3 fatty acids, which include your walnuts, chia seeds, flax seeds, fatty fish, and also you can have your fish oil caps or your vegan choices again. So they basically help you with insulin sensitivity and stabilize blood sugar levels, which indirectly also help you with your hormone health. The number four would basically be your vegetable smoothies. So these are your natural liver detoxifiers, which help you with your hormone health. So it could be as simple as, you know, a vegetable smoothie made up of kale or spinach, and you could add a high fiber fruit like your citrus fruit, like an orange or apple, or 1 tablespoon of fresh blueberries, and you can supercharge this smoothie with your spirulina or flax or chia seeds. So they are technically a powerhouse of energy. Lastly, there's been a good revelation about the connection between your gut bacteria and your hormone health. So the gut bacteria that live within us are actually important for stabilizing your blood sugar levels that help you with your hormone health as well. So what you could do is indulge into 1 to 2 tablespoons of fermented vegetables with your lunch and dinner. So this could be your fermented carrots, cabbage, cauliflower. You could also do is take in fermented drinks like your kombucha as well as your kefir. And lastly, what is most important to understand is the better hormone production the body has, the better well-being you will actually enjoy. So remember to like, share and subscribe to Health Shots. Thank you.